Let them make a copy of God's Word. We begin to travel. We continue our study there tonight in Proverbs 3. On Sunday, we took the first 8 verses. And tonight, we'll take just 2 verses 9 and 10, but I'm going to read from verse 1 to give us context. Let's give our attention now to God's Word. Proverbs chapter 3, beginning with verse 1. My son, do not forget my teaching, but let your heart keep my commandments, for length of days and years of life and peace they will add to you. Let not steadfast love and faithfulness forsake you. Bind them around your neck. Write them in the tablet of your heart, for you will find favor and good success in sight of God and man. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and do not lean on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge Him, and He will make straight your paths. Be not wise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord, and turn away from evil. It will be healing to your flesh, and refreshment to your bones. Honor the Lord with your wealth, and with the first fruits of all your produce. Then your barns will be filled with plenty, and your vats will be bursting with grain. And son, do not despise the Lord's discipline, or be weary of His reproof. For the Lord reproves him whom He loves, as a father, the son, and whom He delights. And reading God's word. Amen. Please be seated.